Yes, our God, He keeps His promises all the time. He's the way maker, the promise keeper, and a miracle worker. Let us now continue to worship Him and let Him move in our midst.
You are here, working in this place. Yes, O Lord, that is who you are. Here we are today. Let us proclaim this is who you are. We're here to worship you, to give you our praise, as you are the most holy, the one and true God. You are the way maker. You are the miracle worker. You are the promise keeper. Light in the darkness. This is who you are, and you are the very reason we worship you here today. Even when we don't see it, when you're working, you never stop working. Even when we don't feel it, you never stop working. You're always here with us, and often when we are at our lowest point in our life, you never give up on us. God, your miracle works among us. Your name is above depression, above loneliness, above sickness. Your hands heal the sick, lift the spirits of those who are depressed, heal the broken heart, bind up their wounds. You wiped every tear from those who mourn in your name. And one day there will be no death, or mourning, or crying, or pain, for the old order of things has passed. We long for you, your will to be done on earth, and your eternal kingdom reign forever and ever. Lord, you had the power to mend every heart, and all we need to do today is to have faith in you and to trust that you are the Savior in our life. We need to surrender our lives so our life is under your authority. Let us all sing to you, saying, let my whole being bless the Lord and never forget your good deeds. How God forgives all my sins and heals all my sickness. Let us have faith and allow your miracles and promises to power in our life. Lord, we also pray that you empower Reverend Sean and allow her to use your words to feed our spiritual needs. Let your words stay on our lips and we can meditate with your words and we're not lost in our daily life. And remember to come back to your presence. Lord, give us a humble heart and allow us to empty our minds so we can focus on special time, quiet time, and we can take as much away and build on your words, to grow in your words. We thank you for your opportunity to be able to come here to worship you because of who you are. You are the way maker. You are the miracle worker. You are the promise keeper. And you are the light in the darkness. In the name above all men, Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.